In this example, we are given that a small particle of charge Q is displaced from the center of a uniformly charged solid sphere of radius R and charge capital Q to outside point at a distance R from the surface of a sphere. We are required to find the work required in this process. Here, if we just draw the situation, it is like we are having a solid sphere of radius capital R, which is uniformly charged in its volume with a charge capital Q. And in the situation at its center, there is a particle having a charge small q, which is displaced from center to a point, which is located at a distance r from the surface. That is, from its center to a point P, the charge particle of charge Q is displaced. And here we are required to find the work done, external work done in the process. So, we can directly write work required. Here we are talking about external work in process of shifting Q from point C to P is, this can be directly written as external work is required. It will be final energy minus initial energy. So, here we can simply write it Q Vp minus Q Vc. Q Vp is the potential energy of the charge at point P, that is the final energy. Q Vc is the potential energy of charge Q at point C, which is the initial energy. So, external work is always final energy minus initial energy. And here Vp and Vc are the potential at point P and C, which can be directly written like at point P, which is situated at a distance 2R from the center, its potential can be written as KQ by 2R. And potential at center of a uniformly charged sphere, we already studied it as 3 by 2 KQ by R. This we already studied in the previous section. Now we substitute the values, work can be written as Q. Vp is KQ by 2R minus 3 by 2 KQ by R. So, in this situation, after calculation, we'll get 1 by 2 minus 3 by 2 is minus 1. So, it is minus KQ capital Q by R. That will be the answer to this problem. Here you can see that negative sign in the final answer shows that when the charge is shifted from center to the exterior point P, work is done by the system itself and not by the external agent. Here negative sign shows that work is actually done by the electric forces, not by external agent.